Hello, this is Jennifer Elster here, and I am here to tell you of my latest suggestion that I wrote to Governor Cuomo on April 29th in regard to reopening of New York State. And my suggestion of plan is that once the death rate goes down to a reasonable number, that that we request the citizens to clean their homes so we can get all of the junk out of the homes onto the streets. And then we do a deep cleansing of all the city streets and public areas. There is a reason why China and South Korea cleanse their streets so thoroughly. I'm sure everyone has seen like the big sprayers, and they're out there, you know, cleaning everything, the trees, everything. And there's a reason for that. There's a reason because the virus is sticky and we are still not informed of the duration of time that it lives on porous surfaces. So I think it would be wise to really clean the cities thoroughly. And in addition to that, proper PPE for all citizens. And what that means is that we should have proper masks provided to each citizen, as we understand that cloth masks are not anywhere near as protective as proper PPE. We must call upon our big businesses to produce here in the states, preferably in our state. And what I mean by that is that just because, you know, you go like this and you put little straps on that go around your ears, that doesn't mean that that's a protective mask. You know, that just means that you have a piece of cloth over your face. We should have protective masks if we're going to be condensing again, right? If we're going to be creating density, whether we're social distancing or not, you know, we should have proper masks. So, and I don't think that's asking too much. Let's clean up the streets and let's have proper PPE. In addition to, of course, you know, tracing and, you know, antibody testing, etc. So in any case, if you agree, then raise some hell. Bill de Blasio and Governor Cuomo. And I'm supporting, you know, them to do as best of a job as they possibly can. And I think that some suggestions are always helpful. Bye.